गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू आवर मैथ सेशन. चैप्टर नंबर 5 डेसिमल्स इज गोइंग ऑन एंड इन लास्ट सेशन वी सी हाउ टू रीड द डेसिमल नंबर एंड हाउ टू राइट द गिवन नंबर इन एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म. ओके, सो टुडे वी सी द हाउ टू राइट द नंबर इन शॉर्ट फॉर्म. सो सी हियर, दिस इज योर नंबर. ओके, सो व्हाट इज योर नंबर? 325.91. ओके, दिस ऑल डिजिट वी राइट एज इट इज एंड आफ्टर डेसिमल पॉइंट वी राइट द नंबर और रीड द नंबर 91, नॉट 91. ओके, रिमेंबर दिस. एंड हाउ टू राइट दिस नंबर इन एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म? सो दिस इज वंस प्लेस, टेंस प्लेस, हंड्रेड प्लेस. ओके, एंड आफ्टर डेसिमल पॉइंट हियर इज, दिस इज टेंथ प्लेस, 10th, and this is 100th place. Then after that there is 1000th place. Means we move right hand side, the value of the number decreases. Okay, so how to write the number in expanded form? 3 means 100th place means 300. Okay, plus 2 means 20, 2 tens, 5 ones, plus here is 10th place. So how to write? 9 upon 10 9 10th. Here is then 100th place. So you have to write 100. Okay, in this way we write the number in expanded form. Okay, now we see how to write the number in short form. Now see here, this is how to write this number in short form. This expanded form is given. This is 300. So you have to write first 300. Tens place also there. So you have to write 4 tens. Now here is no ones place. Okay, so you have to write at ones place is 0. Okay, or you have to write first ones, tens, 100. Greater number is 100. So you have to write the number in this form. This is decimal point. This is 10th, 100, and this is 1000. This is for your information. Okay, don't write in exam paper. So this is for your information. So write tens, 300, 4 tens. Now here is no ones place, so you have to write 0. Now here is 10th place. 10th place is, this is decimal point. 10th place is 1. Then 100th place is 3. See here, this is in fraction. 100, not hundreds. Okay, 100, TH. Then 1000th place is 4. So we get the number 340.134. This is your answer. Now see here, second question again. See here in this question, greatest number is 80. 80 means which place? Tens place. Means here we write the number up to tens. Ones, tens. Here, greater place is number given up to which fraction? 100. So you have to write the number 10 and 100. Okay. So how to write the number 80? Means 8 tens. Okay. 2 at ones place. This is decimal point. Then T. Here is no 10th place. See here. Direct 100th place hai. Yaha pe 10th place di nahi hai. So again you have to write 10 and then 100th place you have to write 4. Okay, so we get the number 82.04. This is your answer. Now see third question. This is a question from your exercise 5.1, question number 3. Okay, now see here. This is your number. Here a greater number is 1000th place. Means you have to write the number 1. Tens, 100, 1000, up to 1000 place. Then after decimal point, here is which place? 10th place. Yes. Okay, you have to write in short form. 10th place. Then this is 100th place. And this is greater place is 1000th place. Okay, now how to write the number 100? 1000. To write here 1000. Now here is no 100th place. So you have to write 0. Again, here is no 10th place. You have to write again 0. Here is ones place 8. So you have to write 8. Means we get the number 1008. Here is 10th place is given. Yes. So you have to write 3. Here is no 100th place. See here. Again here is no 100th place. So you have to write 0. And at 1000th place you have to write 4. So what is your number? 1008.304. Okay, this is your answer. Again, see here in question. Here, greater place is 100th place. Means 200. So, you have to write the number 1s, tens, 100. Okay. Now after decimal point, here is 1000 place is given. So you have to write the number up to 1000 place. Tens, 100, and this is 1000. Okay. So once 100 place means 200, 10 place is 5, and 1 place is 6. So we get the number 256 point. Here is no 10th place. See here. Yahan pe 10th place nahi hai. So you have to write 0. Again here is no 100th place. So again you have to write 0. But here is 1000th place. So 1000th place how much? 3. You have to write 3. 3000. So what is your number? 256.003. Okay. Now see one more example here. I will show you. Now see here in this question. Greater number is tens place. 20 means tens place. So you have to write 1 tens place. And here after decimal point, here is a 1000 place. So you have to write the places up to 1000. This is 10 place, 100 place, and this is 1000 place. Okay. So you have to write the number 220 means 2 tens, 3 ones. Now here is decimal point, so you have to write decimal point, then 3 tenths. 3 tenths means 3. Okay, here is no 100th place, so you have to write 0. And 1000th place, you have to write 5000th. So what is your number? 23.305. Okay, see in this next example, here is greater number is 100th place. So you have to write the number 1, 10, 100. Here is decimal point. Okay. After decimal point, here how many fractions are given? Which places? 1000 places given. Means you have to write tens, 100, and this is 1000 place. Okay. Then write the number 100, 800. So you have to write 100. Here is no tens place. So you have to write 0, and 1's place is 5. Means we get 805. Here is decimal point. Here is no 10th place. Again you have to write 0. Again see here, yahan pe 100th place bhi nahi hai. So again you have to write 0. But here is 1000th place is given. That is 4000th. So we get the number 805.004. Okay. Then see next. Here is 1000th place is given. First you have to find the greater place. So you have to write 1's, 10's, 100 and 1000 place. Okay, after decimal point, fraction how much? Again here is 1000 places given. So here you have to write tens, 100, and this is 1000 place. Okay, so 5000 is given, means you have to write 5. Here is no 100 place, no tens place, no ones place. So you have to write 000. Here is decimal point. Then again here is no 10th place, so you write 0. Again no 100th place, again you have to write 0. But here is 1000th place is given, that is 3. So what is your number? 5000.003. In this way you have to complete the question number 3 in your notebook. Now see question number 4. See question number 4 is given. So here a number is broken into 1000, 100, tens, ones, then 1/10, 100 and 1000 place. Okay, which are jumbled in a square box? Sort them and write the corresponding decimal number and its number name. One has been done for you. See here, yahan pe in square box numbers are given: 100, 1/10, 10, 10, 1, 100, 1, 100, 1. So how you have to write the draw this like a decimal chart. This is decimal chart. So 100 how many times come? 1, 2, 2 times. So you have to write here 2. Then tens how many times comes? 1 and 2. So write here 2. Then ones place 1 how many times come? 1, 2, 3. So write here 3. 1/10 how many times? Only 1 time. So 1 time. And 100 how many times? Only 1 time. So which number is formed here? 223. This is fraction. So yahan pe kya aayega? Decimal point. This is 10th place, 100th place. So after decimal point, here 10th place, 100th place. So you have to put the decimal point, then 1, 1. So we get the number name 223.11. Okay, Now see, this is question is given. Again, how to solve this question? In your notebook, you have to draw first place value chart. Okay, so place value chart you have to draw. See here, greater place कौन सी है यहाँ पे? Thousand place. पहले greater place देखनी, okay? So you have to draw decimal chart. Thousand, okay? Then 100 place. Then tens place, then ones place means one. Okay, then कौन सा number आएगा after decimal? यहाँ पे decimal point आएगा. Decimal point के बाद आएगा 1/10, then 100, then 1000. Okay, this is a decimal value chart. So you have to draw this chart in your notebook first. Okay, now you have to count the numbers 1000 times. How many times come? This is 1000, only one time, so you have to write here 100. How many times come? There is no 100 number, so you have to write here 0. Okay, then 10, how many times come? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times, so you have to write here 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ones, how many times? Again, here is no ones place, so you have to write again 0. Okay, now see here, 1/10, 1/10 place hai yaha pe? No. So again you have to write here 0. 100 how many times? 1 and 2. So you have to write here 2, 100. 1000 place how many times? 1. So again you have to write 1. So which number is form here? See here, kunsa number form ho gaya pe? 1050. This is 1's place. After that here is a fraction. So this is decimal point. After decimal point again here is 0, 2, 1. 021. Which number is formed? Write the number name here. 1050.021. This is your answer. In this way, you have to solve this question number C and D in your notebook. Also, represent. Okay. So again, you have to solve this only two questions. Question number 3 and question number 4 in your notebook. This question we solve later, okay? This is your today's homework. Thank you.